x is 5.2. Sixth sum, prove that the length of the latex spectrum of the hyperbola x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square is 2b square by a. Okay, so first of all, the given equation of the hyperbola. So the given equation of hyperbola is x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square equal to 1. Okay, x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. That is the hyperbola. So the diagram of the hyperbola is this one. The transfer axis is x axis. The transfer axis is x axis. So that is the hyperbola. Okay, so this one center C, this one vertices A dash, this one A, S focus, this one S dash, next one latex, this is the directrice. Okay, so the distance, the length of the latex electron, what is the length of the latex electron? The latex electron is passing through the point is focus. So that is this one L, this one L dashed. The distance between C and the S is going to AE. The distance between C and the S is going to AE. That is the point of this one, the point of L is called the distance of x axis is AE. Next, the distance of y axis is not having. That is considered that the y1. Okay, that is considered that the y1. So therefore, the transfer axis is x axis. Okay, ma. So this one x, x dash, y, y dash. Right. So therefore, the equation is x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1 is passing through the point is. Passing through the point L of A E comma Y1. This is passing through the point L of A E comma Y1, and to find the value of length of latex electron and find L dashed. Okay, and find L dashed. L means A, E, comma Y1. Next, L dash means A, E, comma minus Y1. So, minus A, E, comma Y1. Okay. So, that is the value. To find out the value of Y1 and then find out the value of L dash. So, first of all, applying for this point is going to the equations. So, therefore, X replaced by A, E, the whole square divided by A square minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. Okay, wa? So this one is going to right side minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1 minus a square e square whole divided by a square. So this is cancelled. Now y square divided by b square, that is equal to 1 minus e square. Okay, 1 minus e square. So e square is equal to root of 1 plus b square by a square. That is the formula. Suppose the multiple of this values is y square divided by b square is equal to e square minus 1. Okay, va? E square minus 1. So formula of e square is equal to root of into 1 plus b square by a square. So that is equal to squaring on both sides. E square said that is equal to 1 plus b square by a square. So the 1 is moving to left side. Now e square minus 1 is equal to b square divided by a square. So this one fully replaces the value of the only b square by a square. So y square divided by b square, that is equal to b square by a square. Okay, this one is going to cross multiplication right side, which implies y square is equal to b power 4 divided by a square. So y1, that is called, this one fully y1. Okay, this one fully y1. So y1 is equal to plus or minus b square by a, plus or minus b square by a. So therefore, L of L of A E comma B square by A. Next L dashed of A E comma minus A E comma minus B square by A. Minus B square by A. The length of latex electrum. The length of L L dash is equal to the length of the latex electrum L L dash that is equal to the value of B square by A plus B square by A. The distance is not calculate of the minus value. That is, this is also B square by A. This is also B square by A. So is equal to 2 B square divided by A. That's all. So the L L dash that is equal to 2 B square by A. Hence the proof of the sixth sum. Okay, that is the distance between this is this one, next this one. Okay, well, the point should be this one. Okay.